Shown here is a lower receiver designed to demonstrate performance and operational features of HIPERTOUCH fire controls for AR-10 and AR-15 type rifles. It is not a serialized gun part or firearm, and so is not subject to firearms regulation. The demo unit, as HIPERFIRE calls it, comes in three parts: a simplified aluminum lower receiver that is hard coat anodized. It has a typical cavity to receive AR fire controls, a rubber bumper that the fire control hammer strikes, and a shoulder screw to hold the bumper in place. The dealer would supply and install the safety selector with its detent pin and spring and any AR pistol grip it chooses. In all functional respects, the subassembly shown here looks and feels like the stock AR-10 or AR-15 setup. Shown now is a HIPERTOUCH fire control installed with only one of the trigger weight settings the dealer might want demonstrated. The dealer may want a demo setup for each HIPERTOUCH trigger weight option to help its customers compare how the trigger feels with different weights during trigger take-up, disconnector engagement, reset, let-off, etc. The dealer may also want a setup with stock components for comparison purposes, or even one with a competing product to help the dealer make the HIPERTOUCH fire control sale.